Hello, everybody. Gamer CJ here, playing. I'm gonna play some Space the Ground Combat. Want to do all Clone Wars. Need space as well. Let's go through Clone Wars. Zero. Still hot. Over this spirit, I also want to do some of that. No, I don't want to hear this song. Want to do this one? This is not. I still have these maps. I also want to play some like remasters and remastered know if I recorded that. Definitely gonna do some Olaf Mafa. I'm actually gonna set a high amount of reinforcements. Yeah, increase the units here 32. Keep the timer for 20 minutes. Let me see how long. Did I do Tanfol yet? Now I'm gonna do some Tanfol. Oh, and yeah, one more. I really like these type of maps. I know people are like, oh, please don't crash. Please, no. Cool. There's not before. Like, Director Crank plays for the CIS. Let me play as a phone. These don't look This is how they should have one. Yeah, I mean it's blurry, but oh wait, can we capture this? Oh, look at all. I guess I'll try and destroy this. That's a lot of reinforcements. Like that's. I put a lot of reinforcements on There's no bomb, man. It's just. I really like how they implemented this. Out of all the videos I see, I really feel that the engineers are the best. Oh, I died. It still gotta work.
Hostiles have gained a command post. Our second wave of troops is being depleted. Hostiles have gained a command post. Lost control of a command post.
Recently saw a video. It was of the new Battlefront 2. Someone made like a mod. Yeah, we're losing it. Yeah, we're losing this match. Thank you. right, I think I've seen enough. Let me just check out the Clone Commander unit. And I'll just end it. I'm just gonna lower the console. Come on, Charlotte. Make it 100 to 100. That was a bad idea to stop on. Yeah, this could work. I don't know why, like, I guess the game just didn't. Got him.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Okay, one more guy left. I'm just going to. End it now. Why'd that happen? Why'd it crash? Or I thought I'm not playing that map. It's not fair. I should be able to play whatever map I want and not have it crash, so I can't play that. Stinks. So now I am going to play that one. Because this is remastered. Other maps, all right. So I'm gonna play Hawk or Little Strike. I am going to play this Camino map. I'm going to play this map. Going to play some. I have the remastered collection of a lot of these maps. So I'm going to play Musty Car on Electric Civil War era, since that is my favorite era. I'm going to play Polo's Mafia. It's one of my favorites. Going to play Bryn Mawr Harbor, Nightfall. I'm playing all these GCW maps, so I don't know if you guys will get sick of them. This is a very fun map. I think I've played that before. Going to play. Well, first of all, I'm going to set the reinforcements to 250. I'm going to add 20 AI each. Add about a 15-minute timer. The new platform that Hawk, Kashyyyk, Mustafar. Oh yeah, really good call it. I guess I'll do Tantive 4. I don't. I will play Utapau that map. So yeah, I have that one, that one. Not even trying to try to. I'm not even trying to test out. Oh, I might actually, hold on. That map for some reason doesn't work. I don't know why that map doesn't work, but it doesn't. Okay, off of Little Strike. I'm actually gonna add one more map. This is actually a new map. It's called Tatooine Echo Base. I'm going to be playing it on the DCW right now. And then after that, I'm actually going to move this map up. Actually, no, maybe I won't be careful for it. I'm going to do all these. Launch. This map can't crash. These are just using the basic classes. This is a basic Battlefront 1 conversion.
Our leader is on the battlefield.
Hold up. I'm gonna put this on just for the heck of it. Had to restore that because I turn some of this stuff off on the mod, and it's like it didn't even matter. This is pretty much a remastered Battlefront 1 map.
A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. Their forces are under escort of a leader.
Why? I don't want that. Do something. Oh yeah, why did are they fleeing? Well, let me change something.
Thank you.
I fell off the platform. I changed the lead, guys. Take out the impulse, sir. Bless you.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. air control. Our numbers are being depleted.
They captured. What? Yeah. I love how it wanted me to, like, I didn't even do anything. Why am I fleeing? I don't want to flee. I seriously don't want AI hero.
We're losing reinforcements. start dwindling. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Yeah. Don't crash. I said no. Well, I'm gonna respawn. We're going to death. Lag much? This is Valve for might be like the Valve for a while. I don't understand why you can't have like several different mods instead of just the one. I know, I keep dying just because I want to get a good ship. There's some ships over here that I can take to get to the battle. burning. Man. Not doing very good. Not.
Fixing the
dang it. We're actually getting. Nah. I like using the sniper or the shotgun.
Take out that turret. Grenade! Fixing the turret.
Oh yeah, I love having a boss. Too hard, jeez. Crash for what? Because I changed the units? There's no reason why the game should have crashed because I was changing the units. No reason for it. Alright, well, I'm gonna skip that map and just do the remastered. Let's do this again. I'm not doing any more of these over strikes. I am gonna do some of that. So I already tested out that. Let's do Topeka City. Let's do this one. GCW era. Let's do Bryn Mawr Harbor Nightfall. W. Let's do. I'm gonna do Master Power Mass up. But I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do this map. I don't know if I want to do any more half maps, and then I'm going to do both. That one. Let's edit this up. I'm going to do about 15 minutes. Okay, now let's do this. Stop crashing! Stop crashing! Stop! It doesn't need to crash. It shouldn't have to. It's not fair. Of course, I gotta do this again. I don't understand why that map can't work. I mean, you should have the option about like why maps crash and why they don't. Like, you should be able to have that choice and distinction. And like, I mean, I crashed several times. Like, remember my settings. Are we going to do this again? I'm going to stay away from the Camino Mask because clearly The game doesn't want me to do that. Alright. I'm going to play some Mustafar. Master Mustafar. I have the remastered maps. I got them remastered. I'm gonna do this one. Oh shoot, I forgot about the Gunbar Hobbin. Nice fall. I'll do that. Conquest 15 minutes. And no crash. No crash. Please, let's talk about it. No crash. Let's be the Republic. Maybe I'll be CIS. Yeah, I'm gonna be CIS because I'm a big B1 fan. Sorry about this video being different parts. I just didn't feel like quitting at all. Trying to get better at the engineer. Okay. Dude. I'm going to be a soul threat. Favorite class on this game. I'll deal with them later. Well, we lost Rose Bay Zero, Nimpo Zero. Oh, there's a clone right there. My turn. Bit of mess. I remember Battlefront 1. This was like one of those like bigger command posts that took forever to capture. All right, let me use this hero. I don't know what it is, I just think. Let me recapture City Hall, which I remember that's what it was called in Battlefront 1. His only attachment? Jeez. too. But I'm going to be the Magi Guard. I really like the Magi Guard. Not gonna mess around with the game skin changer because last time that's what caused the crash. I'm gonna play until I get footage. Probably gonna make the video a few hours. Everything on the air, honestly. Goodbye. Oh, they took back the city hall. Dude, why do we keep losing command post number 3? Back. The thing I hate is that you can't pull them. Damn. Victory. Please don't crash into it anymore. Oh, look. Well, I'm playing on the Jeep. Oh, you know, I'm done. Because this is BS. There's no reason why I have to get consecutive crashes. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.